What up you guys, Mark from Wandering Souls, back with a new video. Today an unboxing. I got a package here in the mail. Really stoked to open this because I was waiting for this a pretty long time. So yeah, I ordered this at Shadow Kingdom Records, but apparently they ship through Hell's Headbangers. I don't know, maybe a collaboration or something. I don't know what it is, but yeah. Probably that's why it took so long, because shipping from one way from the other or something like that, I don't know. But I'm glad it's finally in. I was expecting this Thursday, but it wasn't there at the post office, so I left empty-handed. I just give it another try to pick it up, and apparently it was there. So probably the note that postman left at my house, it said it was the day after that it was gonna pick it up, but probably he left it there in the post office a day later or something, or 2 days later. I don't know what happened, but finally I have it. So let's open this boy. Yeah, probably is here. Let's take out the shrink wrap. Otherwise, there will be too much glare. There's no glare already from the cases, so I think that's enough. I know it takes some time, guys, but it are 3 cassettes, so yeah, I'm really stoked to show this all. First up I'm gonna show is Occult the Ghoul with Sinister, then as second title as well, or Threading the Darker Paths, or Threading the Darker Paths. That's the complete title, but that's just call it Sinister, that's pretty short. Occult the Ghoul's latest album, 2018 release, really good album. I'm really stoked to finally have this in my collection, because I really love it. It's a really good black metal. Yeah, tape here, comes on a red tape. Let's take out the J card here. Really cool, and the inside looks like this. Pretty familiar illustration. I have seen this a lot of times before, but yeah. Also funny that it comes with this small booklet here, and that will contain some lyrics, I think. Here's the lyrics. It's pretty cool. It also came with a sticker, so yeah, it's really cool. Occult the Ghoul, like I said, a really nice black metal band from Poland. Amazing stuff, definitely worth checking out, guys. I had this in my year list, so I had to have this in my collection. That's always trying to do, the albums that I have in my collection, at least have that those ones in. The album that I have a year list, I always try to have those in my collection. Sometimes it will, and sometimes it doesn't, but I always try to pick up the most of the stuff. Most of the stuff sometimes I already have, but sometimes there are releases that I'm still waiting for, so this was one of them. Occult the Ghoul with Sinister, really amazing album, like the artwork as well. Great stuff. Next up, a band from the 80s. This is some heavy metal band from the United States. I always wanted to try to pick this up on vinyl, and probably will again sometime, because I heard this back in the day with my brother, and I really enjoyed the hell out of that album. spinning it multiple times, made a copy of it on tape, lost the tape somewhere, anytime, I don't know, but that was a copied one, so I really get really stoked to have now official release by this. This is a reissue of Tyrant with Legions of the Dead, and that's really, really cool. Back in, at least back in the 80s, I think 1984 something in the vein, I don't know exactly, could be wrong there, but first album by this band, I'm definitely really stoked to have this amazing band. This one is really released by Shadow Kingdom, I think. Comes on a blue tape, really cool. The band members, and pictures of the band members again with some credits and stuff. And the inside, amazing heavy metal band, good voice. Really like the dark, sinister tone to the songs. That's why I was so fascinated by this album, probably. Maybe I'm gonna pick up the second and third album as well, because yeah, I really want to complete something. Yeah, sometime soon I will pick this up on vinyl, because I really enjoy this album. But I'm glad I have now on tape, and yeah, at least I can listen to it in a proper way, because fucking streaming. I don't hate streaming, but I prefer physical copies. Anyways, Tyrant with Legions of the Dead, amazing album. If you like that old school heavy metal sound from the United States, you definitely will dig this. Great stuff. And the last one, is really stoked to have this. Bono talked a lot about it way back already. I think also made of Battle of Viking 82. Talk about it, and finally I have it as well, because this is a really amazing old school death metal from Sweden. If this is authorized with the Source of Dominion, amazing old school death metal, Forgotten Gem. Really like the artwork as well. Comes on a black tape. And a bank picture here, and the inside is lyrics. Amazing band, old school death metal, and definitely worth checking out, guys. If you are in that rusty era, old school Swedish sounds, you definitely will enjoy this. Also, could consider some American influences here, but yeah, it's definitely some really good old school death metal. The Source of Dominion by Authorize definitely needs to be in your collection, if it's CD, tape or vinyl. But beware, if you want to purchase this, rather buy a repress, because the original presses are fucking expensive, so you know. So glad I have the repress in my collection. And I'm glad labels decide to repress stuff that is fucking expensive of discogs, because fucking hate flippers. So I saw some stuff on someone posted an album of I think it was Melissa from the Metal Air Box posted something on Facebook about Dark Medieval Times of Satyricon on vinyl. It was about $6,666 or something. Fucking ridiculous. Label, if you look of watching, fucking repress that damn thing, because people are taking advantage of it, and it's fucking ridiculous. That's all. Sorry for my little rant at the end. But yeah, that's it. A nice unboxing. Hope you enjoyed it. Let me know what you think about the albums. Did you like them? I will leave links in the description so you can listen to them. Hope to see you with the next video. Thank you for watching, and see you next time, guys.